And while Parks and Rec were trying to clear Otsenango Park this morning, they ran into a little trouble when their plow caught fire. Luckily, officers from the Broome County Sheriff's Office were nearby.
We just happened to be nearby, and between us and Parks and Rec, we were able to extinguish the flames with our fire extinguisher.
And he told Fox 40 News in his 17 years, he has seen nothing like that.